But in the spirit of talking about collaboration, we've asked Kayla Branigan, who's the choreographer who has done the segment you're going to see in a few minutes. I asked her if she would talk a little bit about this process that she goes through in creating choreography to go with music. So, Kayla?
I wrote some things on a piece of paper just to tell you a little bit about the work that I do because it translates into what you'll see tonight. Hi, I'm Kayla Branigan. I'm the artistic director of Branigan Dance Works, and you're about to see a work in progress, obviously. I started Branigan Dance Works at the age of 20 to provide dancers and artists of various media an opportunity to create. Opportunity is the base of my work, focusing on empowerment and resilience. I want to thank Sky for the opportunity to be here tonight and collaborate with the Conservatory of Music, because collaboration was really my first love when it comes to creating. Being an artistic director allows me the freedom to empower artists and audience members to find their unique voice and speak it loud and clear. From a graffiti artist to a dancer to a musician, I offer a platform for discovering joy, grounding, spirit, and humbleness. My goal is to create work that truly speaks to the human experience beyond gender, skin color, bank account balance, social status, etc. So what you'll see tonight, there's a lot of approaches to making work, and I really wanted to focus on sort of the untamed self, the untamed woman. And it's interesting that me and Daria both had similar inspirations without even knowing it. So, yeah, what you're about to see is not something that I would normally show, like, at a theater. So you're really seeing, like, a work in progress. You're seeing them figure it out in the moment. So, yeah. Thanks for having me, Sky.